giant pharaoh!
Bow before your pharaoh, mortals, and pay me tribute.
So now it's a completely different kind of monster movie.
One that requires a giant turtle or a butterfly to fight for humanity.
The pharaoh's got the height advantage. And the power.
We've got a team. Times two.
Yuri, I'm no longer yours to command. Come to me, or I will smash your city to the ground. Be the first to bow before...
Encanto! No.
Hey, you guys don't happen to know a giant gorilla who can take this guy down?
No, it's over.
I think you got hit too hard. You mean...
He means it's over. Encanto not only has the armor, he knows everything about us. Powers, tactics, weaknesses. He was one of us.
And now he's not. So what?
Without Bandage Boy, you're just a bunch of freaks with a drooling truck?
You're the Howling Commandos. More than that, beneath all the slime, the fur, and the shapes, I think you're actually friends. My friends don't quit, ever. What about yours?
Got any ideas, or just good speeches?
Oh yeah, you don't call him the big guy for nothing, right?
Well, he's gonna need a lot more raw material before he can face something pharaoh size.
Welcome to the New York sewer system. One-stop shop for all your slimy needs.
Hey, Bubby! Say hello to our giant-sized man-thing!
Thousands of years for this. No mindless pile of leaves is going to keep me from my destiny.
Gah! But a ton of webbing will. Do your thing, man thing!
I've had enough of your mouth, insect. You should be the first soldier of my undead army.
Monster up!
No! Get off of me! I got you, buddy!
Uh-oh.
Does anybody have any scissors or, Oh, right, blade.
You dare?
Yeah!
Howling Commandos, your work here today.